In this segment, Melanie and I are going to be talking sports, actually more sports, with none other than Les Levine. Hi, Les, how are
you? I'm terrific. How are you? Thanks for having me.
It's so good to have you on.
Absolutely.
Okay, yeah, what do you think, Mel? You ready to talk some sports?
I am. Well, you got two women talking sports.
Yes, yes.
I talk to men mostly, and I guarantee you, you've got as good a shot as knowing more than they do.
Well, okay. You are basically Mr. Sports himself. Mm. You've been very well known, especially in the Cleveland area, and you've been in over 39 different states doing all your thing on radio and TV. Can you talk a little bit about some of the big things that you've accomplished already?
Yeah, the 39 states, in doing play-by-play, and I've probably done over 2,500 play-by-play events. And I like to travel, and I've been fortunate. I got to travel to 39 different states doing them. I've got a few more I need to tick off on my list.
Okay. Now, you've covered everything from, what, hockey to, I know, baseball,
right.
Football. And so, I hate to put you on the spot, but do you have a favorite?
Baseball.
Baseball.
Far and away, baseball. Not this year so
okay.
much.
That's right.
But okay. I think, I know Brad Sellers is here. He'll be offended when I say this. Baseball is the greatest game ever invented.
Okay.
Yes.
So the all-American sport, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Definitely.
Yeah. You're Mr. Sports, and so I want to ask you, you know,